video of one of my favorite Beatles songs of all time, which is Yer Blues off the White Album. It's a great song, and one of Lennon's best songs. And I've been flipping through YouTube and noticing that a lot of bands aren't quite getting what the trick is to the song, which is that it goes from 6/8 waltz time on the chorus to straight 4/4 time. I mean, not that that's, you know, easy to do. I mean, even if you watch the Dirty Mac version with Lennon, Clapton, and Mitch Mitchell, when it comes out of the chorus, or out of the solo, the last chorus, the fade out, Mitch Mitchell kind of messes it up a little bit, and Clapton's sitting there smiling, and Lennon kind of shakes his head, and it's kind of funny to watch, but it kind of just shows how difficult of a song it is to do. I mean, the Beatles did that in a lot of songs, actually. We've seen the Scout Diamonds, and We Can Work It Out, switch time signatures. Yer Blues is a bit of the trickiest one, mainly because of how it goes from the verses back into the chorus, because it counts back in the very end of the verse. It starts counting all the time back to the chorus. So I just put together a little video showing, going through the song and showing how to do that and where the count is. And I just do it by basically strumming the count on the guitar. So you'll catch it. So for anybody who's interested and wants to check it out at hotels. It's a great song. So enjoy.
Suicide.